My name is Uma Valetti. I am the CEO of Memphis Meats. We started Memphis Meats to make eating meat delicious, safe, and healthy for everyone. We have had this technical breakthrough of using real meat cells to grow meat.
The meatball that changed the world.
There is not enough resources to feed a growing world's population. The greenhouse gas emissions from our process is 90% less than what traditional animal agriculture would cause. So today, what we are doing is something that we've been working on for the last 2 to 3 weeks, and we farmed meat cells from beef. We brought it over to the kitchen along with our team, and we also had a specialty chef named Dave Anderson. What we asked him to do is to recreate the experience of meatball. He took the meat that we grew, he used a recipe, Italian meatball recipe, and created a beautiful meatball, and we watched him cook it. We watched how the meatball reacted when it was put on a pan. We heard the sizzle, we smelled the meat that was being cooked, and it was exactly what you'd expect a beef meatball to smell like.
It tastes like a meatball. It's good.
You know, this is the first time a meatball has ever been cooked with beef cells that did not require a cow to be slaughtered. So, you know, this is a big and momentous occasion for us, and given that it tasted exactly like beef, it's one of the historic moments in the history of our company, and I'm glad you're here to capture it.